your man back. He'll come out if it's a one-to-one fight. I can beat him. Save you from losing any more men.
Tell the men to pull back.
Get him down to the edge of the road.
What are you, man?
Everybody!
Take cover!
Hear that, Finley? All you got now is a dumb gambler. Surely you can handle that. Come on, Master Gunfighter. At least die with honor.
Sorry, Paulo. There was no possibility he could escape, and then the impossible happened. Your sister sent this back. She won't need it now.
Where is Ayla? After she warned Finley, she followed him to the village. I brought her back. Is there no way he might reconsider?
He would rather die than listen to reason.
The ship is loaded with gold bars, 30 bars to the crate, each crate weighing 480 pounds. They will leave Monterrey, try to make it through the rocks, and reach the open sea by tomorrow evening.
When is the next ship?
Not until spring. No captain in his right mind would try to go through those rocks in the winter.
We have no choice. Make the preparations. And pick the men very carefully.
I never met the son of a real Don before.
What do I call him? Little Don or Don Jr.?
What do I call this? Little Gun or Gun Junior?
A derringer?
Come in. You may leave us.
I think perhaps if we wait.
Leave us.